Oh, what is happening in with the millions? And the millions of J-Rocc fans. J-Rocc thought he was done reacting today, but then this Justice League trailer just dropped. Oh, and J-Rocc gotta get on this right now. Yeah. Come on, let's not waste no time. We gotta get to this. Family is upstairs, so I can't be too loud.
Now I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the battle. I did my best. It wasn't much.
He just told everybody who he is.
So I tried to touch. I've told the truth. I didn't come to fool you. And even though it all
nothing like a comment.
I'll stand before the Lord of Song and nothing on my
tongue. What is that?
Fought hundreds of thousands of other super beings on the other planets. He's destroyed, right? And we have to assume he's won.
I don't care how many demons he's fought and how many hells. He's never fought us. Not us united.
Oh, J-Rocc says this. Oh, this is going to be epic. This is going to be monumental. The Snyder Cut. First of all, let me just say this. I don't know who that was, but Apocalypse looks nothing like he did in any of the movies or the comics. He looks like he's like an advanced skeleton sort of like being or whatever. Like he looks really dark and dead. I don't know if he did, you know, if that changes throughout the movie or whatever. Steppenwolf, he looks way more scary than he did in the original. And this looked like this is gonna be, J-Rocc just hopes that Batman actually looks like Batman. Because in the original, the first Justice League, to me he looked nothing more than like a glorified babysitter. That's all he looked like. And Barry, the Flash, didn't really do anything. So I really need them to bring their power to the forefront, their skills. And this damn sure gonna be the biggest challenge they face thus far. But I can't wait to see this. J-Rocc will be watching this with bated breath. Post your comments down below and let J-Rocc know what you thought of his reaction to this video. No rhyme intended on that line. And if you appreciate it and you enjoy J-Rock's reaction to this, hit that like button, subscribe, and share. Lastly, hit that bell so you can be notified that it is time to be electrified. Thank you for joining J-Rocc until we meet again. Mamba and GG forever. If you smell how what J-Rocc is.